Hi my love YouTubers, this is Nuna, welcome back for another video. It has been a while since I did a spiritual talk video and I just came back from work and there is this accident that happened and it made me wonder, as the title is saying it, are you guys ready? I was in the bus coming back at home and I was reading. I was, you know, at the beginning of the bus, you know, like where you can see the road and what is happening. And all of a sudden, the bus driver, you know, he just stopped so brutally. And it was just a shock because everybody heard that noise, you know. And this guy was down. It's just, he was going back home or I don't know, he was going somewhere. And all of a sudden, he was hit by a bus. And that made me think, I wanted to do a video since this morning about spirituality and one of the verses I got. And I was thinking about it, you know, I was thinking about that. And when this accident happened, only 1 hour ago, I was like, oh my God. And this guy, you know, he stood up on his feet and he was holding his head like that. This guy was holding his head, you know, and he stood up on his feet and then he just took a few steps back and he fall. He couldn't stand up because the guy was hit by a bus. He was having something, maybe he was coming back from work, you know. And my question is this one: are you guys ready? You know, have you ever been through something like that that makes you realize that we are nothing on this earth? We really are nothing. My point is, I do believe in God. And I do believe that everything that He does, every single thing on earth, I see, I am witnessing, I am experimenting or hearing about, everything is made by Him for a certain purpose. This is my belief. I'm not trying to talk for everybody. I'm talking about me. This is what I do believe. And this guy, he was just, you know, continuing his life. I don't know what happened to him because they called the police and all of those guys, you know. And I was just like, I was shocked. I was really shocked. So we got out of the bus and everybody was going, you know, like just going. And I waited for another bus and then when I was back in the bus, I started back to read, you know, but my heart was beating so hard. I was trying to, you know, get it out, not think about it. And it's only when I was close to home that I started to pray for this guy. I was just not ready to witness something like that at that moment. But I know for sure that there is something behind that. A lot of people, and I really don't want to hear that, are going to say, how could you believe that God made him be hit by a bus or stuff like that? This is what I do believe. I got sick, extremely sick, when I came back from New York. It was horrible. And let me testify that I was bringing my daughter to school and I climbed the stairs and at the second one I just fell. I couldn't breathe anymore. I couldn't breathe. Long story short, I am here in front of you. I was not ready. But what if that day I didn't woke up? Nobody took me to the hospital. My sister wasn't there, you know, praying for me because she was holding my hand. Our kids are going to the same school, so that day she was there and she was holding my hand and she was praying. She was praying. She was like, don't let them get to you, you know, like pray, do confess that Jesus is there. And I was just not ready. I was scared, but her prayers made me feel so good. It was a moment where I was like, okay, I'm ready now. But the moment where I was climbing the stairs, I was not ready, you know, to fall down on the floor. And this is the question I am asking to every single one of you. Are you ready, guys? For example, tomorrow, just no longer be there. Have you told your mom how much you love her? Or your kids? Or even your neighbor? Or, you know, the people you're working with, have you told them how much you love them, how much you appreciate them, or just how much you enjoy being next to them? Because life is so short. It's just, are we ready? I do believe that Jesus will come back to take us, you know, with him. And that day, I want to be ready. You know, I want to do good things in my life to be ready for him, for his return. I don't know what is going to happen if tomorrow I'm no longer here, but I know that I want to be ready. So my question is this one. Are you guys ready? I really want you to comment here. I want to know, have you ever been through something like that, experiment something like that, that makes you, you know, just stop for one moment to pray for somebody you don't even know, just because you feel that it's just going out of you, you know? I really want to know that. It is hard, but I'm so faithful, you know? I just know he's there. I know that God is there. I want to thank you all for taking that time, and please leave your comments down here. Bye, we too. Does it happen?